Hey guys, AnimeWestReacts here is going to reaction to Shinobi no Ittoki episode 4. Hope y'all enjoy this reaction. If you do, then make sure to leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews. Would really appreciate you guys subscribing to the channel. And yeah, let's get into this in 3, 2, 1, and play. Alright. Status report. Alrighty. Onion agency. No evidence. The scene, but okay. Well, that's a big deal. So yeah, last episode, we got Ittoki transferring to this ninja school, meeting some friends, or some new friends, being this girl named Kirei and Ryoka, or Ryoko, who is more interested in the tech side of things, or the tech side of the ninja world, I guess. Given that she said her village is, like, heavily involved in it. And so, yeah, the first drill, or test, I guess, that they are given, really, is to get to the top of this building and get this manju from the principal, or, like, a suite from the principal, and then bring it back with them. And so the Kouga at the school are pretty much kind of playing dirty. They're letting people go up there. They were letting people go up there, grab it, and then come back, and then jumping them and taking it from them. And also the Kouga are pretty much in complete control of the school. Which is, yeah, not good. Creator and the user. I apologize for a waste of time. Okay. Tokisada the Carnage. Okay, so black fuzzy thing. So fast as cameras can. That's something. So fast they just caught his shadowy looking form. Okay. A written test. Okay. General mechanics of ninja tools. That's a lot. Yeah, wonderful. So technical. Use tools to steal the answer. Okay. to go and get it. So, yeah. So, all work together. Okay. So, steal the answers. Do it with more love. Yeah. Expect blood. How are rules they have there? Obey if you don't like it. Tokisada of the carnage. Souvenirs from your village. Okay, that's yeah, that's something. I'm betting on this. They won't buy them. Switch to an overseas factory. Probably something. They have their reasons. Got all the documents. So yeah, Kouga's got a lot of power. She's too cute. So yeah, wants her to live her life, basically. Basically what I figured he was doing. trying to protect her. That's what it sounds like you're doing. Sooner the better. Okay, skirt shorter. Be sociable. Okay. Yeah. Saw what he did. All right, strategy meeting. Come up with a plan. Woodpecker. Owl. Alright, code name. Yeah. Okay. Well. Yep. Hurry up and get out of there. Oh boy. Close. Nice. Yeah. Sensing. Okay. Okay. Off it goes. Nice. Movements. Whew. Real cool. All right, infiltrating. Running for my life. Teacher took the key with her. Nice. Oh. Wow. Unlocking tool. In a minute.
All right.
Nice. 32 minutes. Yeah. Long time. I left 15 to the right. Okay. A lot of money. Okay, well, yeah, that's sounds nothing good. Everyone. Well, so yeah, use her as a distraction. And continue. Courtesy is a waste. Well, so, yeah, got you. Totally different. So, yeah, swap the papers. I solved it myself. Well, yeah, that makes sense. The instructions. The 10,001 units. Retirement until then. We're ahead of the time. Store more energy. Okay. Secret Ninja Corps. Sealed off. Half legendary. Okay. It exists. Start a war. Well, that's not good. Cleaning the windows. So yeah, so it's a traitor. Interesting. But yeah, pretty good episode. We got two kind of similar things happening. We got Tokisada. I think his name is Tokisada. And then there's Ittoki and Kotetsu at school. They get a test, or they need to steal the answers for a test, but yeah, someone, or somehow the Kouga find out where the safe is without their plan, basically, or yeah, basically they come up with a plan to steal it, and then somehow the Kouga got ahead of them and they got the answers. But meanwhile, Tokisada is also breaking into this facility and opening a safe himself to try to figure out what the Kouga are after. Apparently they're after this legendary Iga technology that they have for some kind of energy core, because they're about to go to war or something. Or the Kouga, according to Tokisada, are finna go to war. They're about to start one anyway. But yeah, so apparently there's a traitor in their group. Help you whenever you need us. Strictest security. Okay. Microchip in the brain. Okay. So yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed this reaction. If you did, then make sure to leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews. And I will see you all for the next one. No pain. So yeah, see y'all later. Bye.